Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2 Blind Omni RPG Chick, and we are heading to the MSV Strontium Mule. Believe it or not, we just left Joab. We were on the way to help Jacob and got distracted by this mission. Sorry, Jacob. And now we have to. So I guess it's just those two systems. Okay, so now we're gonna head back to the Omega Nebula. And I saw this and thought it was Titan. All these labels are a little really distracting. Titan's there. So you need to head to Omega to recapture the freighter. The MSV Strontium Mule. That's the silliest name. Arinlarkin. Silliest name for a freighter I've ever heard. At least on this planet. So we had previously explored this whole system, which just has one planet in it. But now, other than Utha, palladium rich, but I don't need any palladium. Has been added. Derelict ship detected. Derelict ship registered MSV Strontium Mule, visibly damaged from weapons fire. Ship is not responding to hails despite life signs aboard. Transmission using known Blue Sun's encryption detected. Airlocks are sealed, but the ship can be boarded through an emergency hatch in the cargo hold. Cool. Now these guys, the Blue Suns have been hired to get these relics. Hired by a Santiago. I forget exactly who he is if we ever found out, but all I know is his name is Santiago. Who should I bring? I'm trying to just bring loyal members. I don't like Miranda. Put him off as Zaid. We'll add Zaid and. I've been using all the loyal ones lately. Oh, that was a really short mission. Thane and Garrus got to be there on the entire the hell's the name of it? Crap, I can't remember. The project. No, I don't know. But it was episodes 95 through 100. Can't believe we're on episode 102. So. They got a lot of time. So let's bring Zaid and Samara. Still waiting for her to level up and get another. Oh, actually, no. I have stasis. I'm just gonna save her points for now. I'm waiting to get like an extra power that I actually like. And then I'll use those points. So, yeah. Zaid doesn't have enough. Samara doesn't have enough. Done. Now, Zaid, I think it was Blue Suns that he was leading. I'm pretty sure. Unless I'm confusing them with Eclipse Mercs. So it's a good thing to bring him along on this. In any case, he's pretty much an expert with how these mercenary groups work. I'm loving the music, by the way. I'm running for the same cover. That's my cover. Squad disruptor ammo. Equips two shields and shreds synthetic targets. Well, shields is good. Oh, I just blew that up instead. I didn't mean to do that. You fire that impact shot, Zaid. You go. Toss them around. Oh my god. This is like you're singing some kind of opera over there.
Sit down.
These yells, man, are crazy. That was funny as hell. Alright. Merc transmitter. Dax, that incoming ship isn't leaving. Looks like the fools are moving to board. Well, I guess that was us. The airlocks are sealed, so don't waste your time. Get a team together and be ready to welcome them to our cargo hold. Blow them out the cargo bay doors when you're done, Captain Voorhees. Well, that didn't work, as we are decidedly not in space, and we're done. Saving.
What were these people doing here?
I'd love to hear these two just argue with each other. Really, like, opposites in a lot of ways. Okay, I go up further, and there's a airlock security console. Oh, to blow us out the airlock. All airlocks sealed. Well, these are different airlocks.
I don't think anyone else is here.
Think so? Let's find out if you're right. Cause I... yeah! Wrong-o! Ah, man. Didn't work.
Taking heavy fire!
Damn. Field.
Sit down.
She didn't get a chance to throw field him. Security lockdown in effect. Seek security console to override. Yes, we know what that is. Ditto. Jakir. You seen the stash they pull from cargo? We get that open and we're living the high life for months. Sergeant Bortis took the canister topside while Voorhees went to pry the codes from the ship's captain. Man, I wouldn't want to be that guy. Hawkins. These guys are funny.
There must be a way in.
Yeah, this. Bypassing time, baby. This. Oh no, shit. I messed that one up. I don't know why. Did it.
We've done it.
We're done did it. We ding dong dong did it. Now we can go through different doors. And save the game. Can't believe she thought we were alone. Huh. Ooh. Something nasty happened here. One metagel. Oh my god. That does not look pleasant. That's a big owie right there. Big owie. Can't really see anything through this window. And this goes back out. Up to here. Maintenance records. FTL drive damaged and repaired with substandard parts. Risk of complete failure is elevated. Not just partial failure. All the way complete failure. That definitely looks like some kind of bomb that you drop from a ship. Came from here. Surprise! Hurts so good, doesn't it? There's a low rumbling sound that I can hear. I'm not sure if it's part of the game or we're having thunder. Got another Merc transmitter up behind us. Where is it? Oh, I want to read it. Oh, don't know. Is the Merc transmitter down there? It's... I think it is down there. We can't get down there from here. To override that one.
I'm going in!
Oh! Guys? Where the hell are they? Now you come. What the hell? Look at all these cute little things. Ah, that's one really heavy duty coffee mug there.
I wonder what happened here.
Oh my god. They're like burned alive. They were lined up and shot? I mean, they weren't dragged in here like this. They died here. Oh! Okay, something's wrong with that door. I can't go in there yet. There are a couple ways we haven't gone, though. Can't go here either.
I don't know who the hell you think you are! Step one foot on the bridge and you'll pray for a quick death!
Yeah? One foot on the bridge and death, huh? Communications relay inoperative. I didn't mean to even hit that. That voice was loud. It scared me a little.
There must be a way in.
Oh, yeah. This way. Which I keep trying to go and cover at the corners, and I'm activating this equipment instead. You know what? Before I hit that, this is the bridge, apparently. There's another way I haven't gone. See that? Low rumbling. If you guys can't hear it, it's probably thunder. It's really loud thunder. It's really loud-ass thunder. I've seen that. This leads out to the main area. Haven't been through there. I've gone in here, but not up here.
Let's go.
Say, let's go here. Who's going?
Going to cover.
Two. Cover two. How many are there? Just you? Oh, there's one right there. Don't bother getting up. Man. Really need a map for these kind of places. At least one that, you know, uncovers as you go. Door locked down. I check them just to see if they say anything new. This looks like the same place we've been. But there were mercs. Okay, we must be... must be linking together somehow. So I got another... and I guess this is just led back exactly. But there were mercs here. That fought us instead. And this is the bridge, right? Yeah. Alright, let's try that one other door. Oh. Had some... Oh, I couldn't move for a second. Let me save the game before anything else weird happens. Let me just restart the recording, too, while I'm at it. Because if anything, that was a massive frame rate hit. Oops, I hear loud thunderings again. This way, right? Yes. I have not gone this way. And I think the Merc transmitter we keep seeing is that one. Oh my. Okay, you got a big room here.
Shields have failed.
Oh crap. Take cover, cover, cover. Get down. I can't. Oh crap. Ouch!
I see them! Shotguns, close in!
I can't seem to take cover in any of this crap. And I keep getting stuck. Oh.
Use your cover.
Try to use my cover. I'm at a severe disadvantage here. Leave. Grenade. Thank you. Don't get stuck on stuff. Seems to be a problematic area. Oh my. Urha! That's one of us. That's us. Sorry about that. That was kind of crazy. Alright, so... upstairs. Power cells this way. 100 credits. We can go this way. Engine room, main console. Let me hit that last. There's something else around here, I think. Yeah, Merc transmitter. Kurtz, heads up, man. Those intruders are still alive and fighting their way through the ship. They have Commander Shepard with them. You better get your men ready to fight. Vortis has something up his sleeve. He's got that canister full of loot, and I think he's planning to do something to Vorhas and take it for himself. Wouldn't be surprised. Bethor. Yes, so I hear more rumblings. I mean, it is raining outside. It's supposed to rain all freaking night. So I keep wondering if it's in the game or not. It's so funny. FTL drive inoperative. Well, that's all that does. Are we supposed to get everything operative again? That kind of thing? Alright, because we're done here. Came from there. Nothing else? Let me just save before I get stuck on something. Alright, headed back. Have to get into the bridge. Just through that locked door. That's that Merc transmitter downstairs. Wait. I'm not in the right area. MCS-77, it's up, we're down here, yes. So this is one of two doors we can't get through. This we can mess with this thing. Oh, or the other thing. Bridge security console. Bypass. Having trouble remembering for some reason where stuff are. Not really paying attention. See. Still, piece of cake.
We've done it.
We've done it. Can't save. They're hanging out behind here, using their cover. Unshielded hostile.
For the blue sun.
Guys, help me out here. Shields down.
Race eternity.
Race eternity, baby.
Ah!
one left. Just gotta shoot through the shields.
Ambush!
And the health. Cease fire? No! Gotta kill these freaking things.
Put them where we need them.
Yeah, we'll put them where we need them.
I will hold.
Oh, there's dudes. This guy's that way. We need to get cover. What was that?
Get
them.
Now finish them off.
Damn it.
Oh, Unity. Zaid's out. Oh, now Samara's out. Crap.
This will occupy.
Whoa!
All Blue Sun's hostiles have been eliminated.
Yay!
It is likely that the requested cargo is located on the ship's upper deck.
Hooray!
That's all of them.
Apparently. Apparently so. There's gotta be some rounds around here I can salvage unless it fell through the grate. Which would not be that great. No? I guess it did fall through the grate. Not finding anything here. Alright. Now I can check out this room. There's a round. Bortus, your men better be ready. I hear the intruders making their way here, and you better be ready with backup. The captain was not forthcoming with information, but I found his codes in the ship's black box. We'll get that canister open, but first we have to kill these intruders. Got them for Hess. What are these people that we killed, Captain Vorhas? I hope so. Ship's main log. Just want to check to see if there's anything else. First. Oh, well, we also got this, right? Oh, that's behind that. Okay, never mind. I don't want to get stuck on that. Another one to sit in the chair. Well, the chair faces that. I don't know. Alright. This is the final entry for Captain Jarrett Barnes, skipper of the MSV Strontium Mule. If you're reading this, I and my crew are dead. 2 weeks ago, we answered a distress signal. It turned out to be a Blue Sun's trap. We managed to escape but sustained heavy damage. Do not approach the coordinates in this log. We're going there. If you find the canister in our cargo hold, you are welcome to its contents. The authorization codes are encrypted in this log. Authorization code decryption complete. Cool, so now we can get into that one room. And, which is where exactly? I forget. I thought it wasn't letting me save again. I don't think it's there. Is it through? I think it's through here, maybe? Yeah. One of these doors. I'm not sure which one. Yep, there's a payload. Okay, Merc transmitter. Jakir, this is it. Get your men under control and ready to move. The intruders are the key. Once they hit the bridge, Vorhas will call for us. Do not answer. The intruders will take him out and we'll get the codes to this canister ourselves. At that point, take out everyone on your list. They had a list. The fewer men left, the bigger the prize for each of us. Sergeant Bortis. Are we walking into a trap here? They expected us to do this. There's some iridium. There's the payload. At which point we're going to be attacked, I'm sure. Oh, maybe not. Research docket. Oh, I didn't see that. Wait.
Useful.
Cool, heavy skin weave. 4 out of 5 now. Okay, so we're leaving. Press and hold. Hold on. Let me get that away.
You did well.
Thank you. Am I pressing and holding F? Yeah, there you go. Well, aren't we playing right into their hands? Maybe it didn't work if we killed them as well, instead. Recovered sensitive intel. Cerberus upload commencing. Defeated Blue Suns. Prevented looting of disabled freighter MSV Strontium Mule. Recovered substantial payload from same. 125 experience. Cybernetic upgrade. 40% health. So this is like 4 out of 5. Lattice shunting? Yeah. So I got all this plastic crap in my flesh that's like messed up. 7,500 credits and 2,000 iridium. So these Blue Suns are really gonna hate us now. We've killed so many of them. I mean, how many are left? I feel like we've destroyed half their organization or something. Them and the other mercs.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
So we have another place to go for where these guys are hiding out. Blue Sun's Amber Site detected from Cerberus Command. We started going through that intel. Fine work, by the way. And we've discovered the location of the base where the Strontium Mule fell into the Blue Sun's trap. The Blue Suns are indeed using false distress signals to lure merchant freighters near their base with the intent of capturing and raiding those vessels. If you can get out there and shut down their beacon, it'll save a lot of merchants a lot of distress. It'll also strike a blow to the Blue Suns as a whole. The base is on Planet Sanctum, the Chorus system, Sigurd's Cradle. We've uploaded coordinates to the galaxy map. I'm not even done with the system that I went to yet, which is actually the Rosetta Nebula. So I'm actually going to do that another time. Okay. Let's go check out this upgrade. Under prototypes. Lattice shunting? Hell yeah, heavy skin weave 4 out of 5. It says the same thing. So I get plus 40% health. 7500 palladium. So almost done with the heavy skin weave stuff. Heavy muscle weave? Shepherd's melee attack is now more powerful. Perforating the muscles with microfibers increases overall strength and decreases the potential for muscle damage from exertion. Wow. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Good deal. Getting stronger. Increasing in strength and power. Yeah. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. Gonna head back to the Rosetta Nebula next episode. And we have another system to look at. I'll probably just look at that first and save the Jacob mission for the last. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.